Hello, kittens. Whoa.
Ooh. Microphone tells me I'm yelling at you. I'm sorry about that. Try again. Hello, kittens. It's the Polynaisian, and it's time for my review. What am I reviewing? A Doctor Who audiobook. Which Doctor Who audiobook? I forget the name, but I'll put it in the description when I find it. When I find the time to. When I find to do anything. When I find the time to do anything. When I find the time to scatter my brain into a less scattersome situation. Yeah, I'm pretty much digging myself into my own grave here. I'll just start over, shall I? Yeah? Okay. Hello, my name is the Polynaisian. I'm glad you subscribed to our channel. Skip forward a few minutes. Okay, there we go. Anyway, I'd like to talk about just a few things here. There are certain things that I really liked about this audiobook. It's a bit different from the other ones in the sense that it's a bit of a musical, and I guess I'm kind of discovering that I'm a bit of a musical fan. Like the voices, the songs, the voices. I'm doing with this without a script, in case you're wondering, as if you didn't already know. I might have told you, but I'm just going to tell you again. I'm not doing it with a script. So, I'm trying to remember where I was talking. Right, musical. The whole musical thing was, you know, a new experience for me. I've never really been to a musical, and it kind of got me off my feet, you know, kind of walking around going, oh, wow, these are beautiful voices. I'd love to be in the front row watching them in a theater. And it occurred to me that Colin Baker is just the bomb at musicals, because he sung the song "I'm the very modern model of a Gallifreyan buccaneer." I'll put it in the I'll either put a clip of it in the video itself, or I'll put it in the description. But you need to see that, because it is. It's just pow, basically. It's win. It's him. It's his version of winning. And I really enjoyed it. So, there's also a lot of tragedy. A lot of tragedy in the narrative. What's going on in the main narrative and the side narrative, and it's tragic, and you fall for the actor's voice. It's like yeah, they're actors, it's what they're supposed to do, but it feels so heartfelt and you love it instantly, and that's what happened to me. So I think I'll wrap it up there. I don't have a star system, I don't have an out of 5, out of 10, whatever. I'm just gonna say this. Doctor Who audiobook, Colin Baker, it's one about pirates. I'll put the title in the description. Colin Baker, if you're watching, I loved your version of very modern of a major general, modern major general, and I'm sorry that I have done so poorly to describe what the audio is like. Hopefully I will make a better video next week. Although, Otter, I gotta tell you, please, for the love of Pete, for the love of sake, for the love of all things good, rightly in the world, don't post another episode on YouTube, because we'll get kicked off. Last week I checked, we had this little notification that said, congratulations, you can now upload over 15 minutes, and the first thing you do, post copyrighted material, without even acknowledging that it's not even yours. Which is wonderful. Good work. This is in memory of Elizabeth Sladen, but because we're on YouTube, she doesn't really get much of a mention from us. That's my little side rant. I'm sorry. So yeah, see you all next week, maybe. No, definitely. I'll definitely see you next week. Well, you'll see me, but I won't see you. Wait, no, that's Hank Green. Oh, Hank Green's birthday is coming up next week. Gotta remember that. Remind me of that. Gotta do something for it. I'm already doing something for it, and that's why I'm so strapped for time. See you later. Bye-bye.